this evening cricket stadium for this 2020 match between Hyderabad, Punjab. I'm Michael Slater, and joining me for this exciting contest is Mel Jones.
Good evening, everyone. It's overcast, but hopefully the rain will stay away. I'd say the captain that wins the toss will want his side to have first go on it.
Have to agree with you there, Mel. This should be a good one. Out to the middle now. It's time for the coin toss. They're going to have a bowl. Not too surprising given the conditions. To open the bowling. The opening ball.
The first ball.
Oh, very nice there from this player. Punjab commenced proceedings with a single.
Stroke there. Smashed that a long way. Great shot. And that's four.
Four runs there, super shot.
Ooh, and that got what it deserved. Poor ball.
That got hit and stayed hit. Six runs.
That is absolutely huge. What a tremendous shot.
Now have no reviews left. Yes. Solid shot, goes for four.
Straight back over the bowler's head, six.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. That goes for four. Good shot.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up here. High in the air.
Good shot. That's six.
Bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working.
Yes. Plays this shot well. I'll get something here.
That's gone again. Big hitting.
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Another run added to the score. The batsman rapidly reaching 50. Super batting.
Yes. Reacted well there. Good catch.
Superb innings that one. Punjab, 76 for one. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Issues a challenge to the bowler. Keep bowling there, and you're going to have a long day. A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that.
Well, that's exactly how he would have wanted to play that shot.
Gotcha.
Six. Huge shot. Good shot.
Good effort. Four runs.
Yes.
And that's four.
Hit high.
This could be a turning point in the match. Very important. Was a good innings. Shame it couldn't go any further. Punjab, 113 for two.
bowler won't like that at all.
Reaching his half century. Good batting. Not a bad shot, that.
Ooh, and that got what it deserved. Poor ball.
It wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot.
Powerful shot. He certainly got hold of that. Finally managed the breakthrough, but not before an absolutely superb knock. Great batting.
That clip his bat on the way through. Hyderabad will have set their target on him, and they've delivered. That can't be anything else.
That's massive. What a shot.
One run there. And that's the end of the innings. Punjab have set a target of 152 runs. Punjab have probably fallen a bit short of par. They'll need to bowl well here. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the pavilion end. Yep. No! Great fielding. That's a boundary save. He gets a single, and that's the first run on the board.
The rope first ball. Nice shot.
The fast bowler is coming on to bowl from the north end. A decent excellent shot played here. They should be getting something for that.
Wow, that's been put away nicely. The bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working.
Brilliant reaction to leap high to catch that one. What a catch. The batsman is on their way back, having only managed 10 runs. Wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot. Goes flying. Big shot for six.
Need to find a way to restrict the batsman here. He is hitting it really well.
Yep. Good shot. Good timing. Good effort. Four runs. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Good shot. That's six. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Superb shot. Goes all the way and gets six. Three more fielders to work outside the circle. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the north end. Work here for the fielders.
Well, I love a good cover drive. We just can't afford to bowl any more like that last one. Very early departure. Superb shot.
It's hard not to get caught up in this excitement. The crowd are loving this.
Ah, good shot. Maximum. What a shot. What a follow-up.
It's going to be hard for the bowler to focus with the crowd this excited. Punjab will have set their target on him and they've delivered.
They were looking good out there. A real shame to see their wicket fall this soon.
ends a really good over for the bowling side. Hyderabad, 56 for 3. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. 6. Great shot. Great shot. Great timing. One bounce and it goes for 4.
Yep. Nice stroke there. Smash that to the boundary. Nice 4.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. 4 runs there, super shot.
The bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working.
Yes!
Beautifully timed shot.
Runs coming along nicely here. Another good shot. One bounce, 4 runs.
Yep.
Plays this shot well. They'll get something here, and that's 4. Oh, the batsman just couldn't get out of the way. Ouch. Hyderabad needed someone to stabilise the innings and push on to a higher score. They'll be disappointed.
Well, they finally managed the breakthrough, but not before an absolutely superb knock. Great batting. React to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
Yes!
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
That's 4. Nice shot.
Just not staying in. Hyderabad really needed a more significant contribution. Punjab finally managed to take the wicket off. Hyderabad lose a wicket there. The score at the end of the over, 160 for 5. The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the pavilion.
Nice stroke there.
Good shot. That's 6. Yeah! Massive leave edge. This has to be out. It's in the air. Just helps that one over the rope for six. Eight. To bowl the final over. They'll need a good one. There's not a lot of margin for error.
Enthusiastic. Should they be?
Got him. The wicketkeeper takes that catch safely. Middle it, but they'll get some runs. Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Hyderabad get two, and they've done it. Two runs needed to win. Either team able to win it from here. He had a split second to decide which end to throw to. Bad luck. Could have had a wicket at the other end.
Managing to hang on to win by one wicket. A nerve-wracking finish, but they got there in the end.